Configuration management is the glue that holds all IT service management processes together, providing a clear and reliable map of all the elements in your IT landscape. Done well, configuration management improves operational practices and drives more efficient processes. What exactly is configuration management? At its core, configuration management ensures that the assets required to deliver services are suitably controlled, and that reliable, accurate information about them is available when and where needed. In ITIL 4, it's a key part of the service management practice section within the service value system. Configuration management is often implemented through a configuration management database, or CMDB, which contains up-to-date information about configuration items and their relationships. Essentially, it ensures that all CIs are accounted for and that accurate information about them is provided. Change management, also known as change enablement in ITIL 4, is the process that moves planned changes into the live production environment effectively. Configuration management, on the other hand, manages the CIs that make up IT services. Together, they complement each other by providing relationship information that helps with impact assessments before change, approval, and scheduling. Asset management and configuration management are connected but distinct. ITAM tracks and manages the lifecycle of IT assets, including procurement, deployment, maintenance, and disposal. Configuration management focuses on managing accurate information about CIs and their relationships within the CMDB. Configuration management offers numerous benefits, starting with improved IT asset management. A robust configuration management process provides the structure and automation needed to make efficiency savings in ITAM practices. Another significant benefit is faster incident resolution. An effective CMDB enables IT support teams to identify the root cause of incidents quickly, leading to faster resolutions and reduced downtime. Configuration management also improves change management by providing the data needed to assess the impact of proposed changes. This reduces the risk of unsuccessful changes and minimizes service disruptions. Other benefits include improved service quality, enhanced service design, better support for governance and compliance, and more effective risk management. Configuration management ensures that all components and configurations required to deliver IT services are properly identified and controlled. Configuration management also supports knowledge management by acting as a data feed into a knowledge base. This makes it easier to share knowledge across teams, improving overall IT practices and decision-making. To implement an effective configuration management practice, you need a structured approach. Start by defining the purpose and objectives, establishing the scope, and setting naming conventions for configuration items. Next, create a baseline by taking a snapshot of critical services and their key dependencies. This helps you understand what makes up the service and serves as a reference point in your CMDB. It's also important to integrate configuration management with change management. This ensures that any updates are reflected in the CMDB, so your tool matches what you have in your production environment. Your configuration management tool should provide key functionalities, starting with CI management. It should allow you to define and manage various configuration items, such as hardware, software, documentation, and services, and track their attributes, relationships, and dependencies. The tool should also include a robust CMDB, a central repository that stores all configuration information. It should be easily searchable, allowing IT teams to quickly identify and find necessary information. Other key functionalities include configuration states, version control, integration with change and release management processes, incident and request management, and problem management. These features help IT teams manage configurations effectively throughout their lifecycle. Additionally, your tool should provide dependency mapping to visualize and manage relationships between configuration items, automated discovery to gather information about CIs, and audit history to track changes and ensure compliance. To ensure success, follow configuration management best practices. Start by establishing a clear policy that outlines objectives, scope, and roles. Define configuration items and their relationships, and implement a CMDB that serves as the single source of truth. Maintain accuracy by building inappropriate checks, such as verifying CI information during incident resolution and conducting regular audits to ensure the CMDB matches the live environment. Lean into automation to streamline data collection, updating, and tracking. Use a lifecycle approach to start configuration management from the early stages of development and continue it throughout the entire lifecycle of IT services and components. Protect your CI data by establishing data retention policies and implementing regular backups to prevent data loss. Regularly review and improve processes based on feedback, lessons learned, and changing business needs. Configuration management is the process that helps you manage the building blocks of your entire IT environment. When implemented correctly, it sets the groundwork for and supports all other IT operations across your organization. Do you have any insights on this topic you'd like to share? Leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to like the video and subscribe to InfGate Academy for more insights into the world of service management.